Xin chào. I am Andrea Torres, Miss Grand Panama 2017. I am 24 years old and I'm graduate in International Business and Logistics. At the moment, I'm going to my second career. I'm studying Laws and Political Science.
One of my passions is traveling. Nothing beats the feeling of meeting new people, new places, and cultures. Panama is the bridge of the world and the heart of the universe. A multicultural country with wonderful landscape and warm people. With the love that I have for my people, for my country, something that really fills me is being able to help and serve my people. In order to obtain my university degree, I choose to do my internship in the United Nations, serving as a volunteer in the Humanitarian Response Depot. This made incline more toward the humanitarian aid and sought a job where I could continue help and serve the community. Today, I am a civilian member of the National Police of Panama.
I feel so blessed to be able to represent my country, being a member of the National Police of Panama, a security establishment with high challenge to maintain peace and social welfare against criminality and violence.